Friday. Well, I can come in Friday if you want.
Down, stay up there because we're gonna walk along the rim, but that's cool. This essentially used to come to here, and it was just a cliff with jagged concrete, ugly as sin. Our idea was to create more flat bottom to get the plants to get more access to closer to groundwater, more of a riparian habitat, because that's what paid for it was mitigation funds from some developer nuking something else through a program we have. This particular restoration, we have three of them on this creek. This is the lowest one, and our middle-aged one. So we ended up doing this kind of excavation, taking all the big chunks of concrete out. You can see how much asphalt is still in there too. It's just hyper expensive to get rid of it all. Because you can get it down to where you think it's just a nice, beautiful layer of dirt, and boom, you hit more asphalt. So it's an ongoing process, and money is not unlimited. The soil had no organic matter in it when we planted. It took a little while for things to get rolling, but I think I haven't looked at it for about a year, and I'm moderately pleased with what I see. That one area right behind you with the big tall willows and all that, that's a pond we put in to grab some of the runoff from the ranch. That's why it's a little bit verdant. So we left a little trail that goes along the rim. You just walk down there about 1,000 feet and check it out.
Looks a little, there is a trail. Kind of passable. Yeah, you guys probably want it's get scratched. Walk this way, walk that way right here. I think after this little part right here, it's okay.
I think keep going that way. It was just fill. They just dumped it.
Oh.
So it was basically a dumping ground. Well, ostensibly originally to stabilize the bank, but then it became a dumping ground.
Main restoration is so hyper conscious.
His
name is Tom Charnas. Like right here, if I were taking care of this, I wouldn't allow this. I would take rocks higher up, stop that erosion.
Do you know them all?
This was here. This tree was here. But there's so much, right. We didn't want to take it out to get the concrete out. So
during your time? Sean.
Yo.
What's the best way to contact you?
Text, cell phone.
Never.
Yep.
I just find him at
Yep. We can talk after if you guys want to chat with us something right now.
Yeah, if you
after
don't
the,
mind.
Yeah, after the tour, yeah, let's go back to the picnic tables.
Oh, yeah, great. This is about the capstone project.
Cool.
Whereas everything we ended up exposing the soil, it's just been slow. Like this should really be filled in a little bit more. That's what it is.
The great thing is the wild rose.
Wild rose has a lot of thorns on it.